All bottom-up budgeting or BUB projects of Province of Ilocos Norte are completed from fiscal year 2014 to 2016. BUB 2014 has only one subproject. BUB 2015 has 23 subprojects. While BUB 2016 has 10 subprojects. Out of the 83.36 million amount released from BUB 2014 to 2016 are all fully liquidated. Salim Tubig 2012, 2013, 2017 and 2018 are all completed while Salim Tubig 2016 is only 73.33 physically complete because of the subprojects of Municipality of Pitig which is terminated. Salim Tubig 2012 and 2013 has 100% liquidation rate while 2016 has 96%, 2017 has 97% and 2018 has 62% liquidation rate. In the Assistance to Disadvantaged Municipalities or ADM FY 2017, out of the 86 total subprojects, 84 are completed while 2 are ongoing but it is very near for completion. In the Assistance to Municipalities or AM FY 2018, out of the 50 total subprojects, 48 are completed while 2 are still ongoing. Out of the 189.84 million amount released, 177.93 million are liquidated or 96% liquidation rate.
So, farming is the main occupation and source of income of the people in the municipality of Dumalde, Ilocos Norte. In that project implemented particularly in San Jera, Cabaritan, it enhanced the local trade productivity and reduced farm input to minimize post-harvest losses. Since rice is the main crop in the locality, which contributed a lot to farmers' beneficiaries, which is increased in net income of the farmers. As technician appointed or beneficiary of the project, the municipality, al-alisto ti umay mi pinag-responde no ag-report da, kada kami aglalo no adda sakit ti kapagayan, ken adda kalamidad nga sumangbay nga saan ang mapakadaan. Ngamin, al-alisto amadanon ti duga.
Tintas harata. Amin na dati-dati nung magtalo ni Jaya na yung pagpagnayin yung kata pagkagayin yung kikab yung parayan. Kami na talaga pag pinasap sa dalasa, dahil makadaan ang timuto, uyodin mo na palita, puniglig mo yung gano'n ko. Analis na tagiruwar ng produkto, ito yung nagkakapas mo.
Access siya.
Yan, sir.
Anya ti kadwan nang ikukuha sir itran transport ko diay no
pagkay sir
pagpagay sir
mula